The erstwhile Beacon Hotel has been rebranded and launched as Fern Residency in Miramar. The hotel is owned by Models Group and managed by the Fern Hotels. Managing Director Peter Vaz of Models, of which Fern Residency is part, explained his transition from construction to hospitality business.
This property we started with Beacon. Now Beacon was a mid-segment bed breakfast culture hotel, which we found a lot of people, they wanted additional space. There was request from our guests. So with that in mind, we redid and rebranded it today to Fern. Now what is Fern? We have added a spa, which is known as Fab. We added a sports bar. As you know, I like sports, so we added a little of pool table and board games. So we added a fame restaurant, a fame bar. And all dining, all day dining, multi-cuisine, we call it Flamingo Restaurant. So these are the three new additions we added, besides upgrading the room.
So all our Fern hotels, the base room is Wintergreen room, and the higher category is Fern Club. In this hotel, the Fern Club rooms have got balcony sit-outs. As Alan said, they all have very, very nice green views. Some of them also have very nice, really spectacular from this height sea view, which again, you don't expect to have when you come to a building in this area, in the middle of a concrete jungle.
Our video journalist Shyamchari in Panji.